just have fun with it.
Okay.
Sweet tackler.
No way. Did you switch your car keys in the lake?
Yeah.
No way.
That's a murder. Is someone to test it here?
Alright.
So Patrick, our director, just dropped his keys in the lake. Wait a minute. I can't believe that we just lost some car keys in the water. Wow. He was just standing there, and then keys hit. Oh my gosh. This is really funny.
We're ready, go ahead.
Okay. So we're here in beautiful Echo Park, hanging out with some ducks. They're all over there. This week's videos, we're gonna feature high concept videos, special effects, amazing camera tricks, and to start it off, we're gonna have T-Pain's new song, Can't Believe It, featuring Lil Wayne. Let's check it out. Can't believe that he just dropped those in there. Oh my goodness.
She hit the main stage, she made the people say yeah. 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 I can put you in the condo, all the way up in Toronto.
Our next amazing video is by the Chemical Brothers. It's called Midnight Madness. See if you guys can figure out how this video was made, because I have no idea. And while you're at it, feel free to add an entire playlist of Chemical Brothers videos. It's pretty easy. So I'm here hanging out with the Lady of the Lake in Echo Park, and we're gonna show you the next video by Beck called Girl. Now this video was shot to look like Mad Magazine folding covers, and it was actually shot all around the surrounding area. Let's look at it now. Video that we've got for you is the Long Beach Dub All-Stars, formerly known as the Short Bus All-Stars, and they got in a little bit of trouble for that one. Anyways, our next song is called Sunny Hours. It's got this amazing, crazy editing, so check it out, and I'm gonna go play with the kids.
Hell yes.
Okay, so the last video we have for you is YouTube Window in the Skies. Now this video is amazing because they have footage by pretty much every artist you could ever imagine, and it looks like they're actually playing the song. It's amazing. Now, see if you can find more of these artists and musicians here on Plugged In. Alright, thanks so much guys for hanging out with me on this episode here in Echo Park. I'll catch you guys next time on the Plugged In 5. See you later!